I want to explain these two words to both of all of you. Derivation of the word vyutpatti. Just now I got the reference, that is why I am talking, I am sharing this suddenly between the satsang. I want to explain this varna and jati. I was waiting for the reference. Varnayate anena iti varnaha. Varnyate anena iti varnaha. That which is based on description of quality and action is varna. Jati jananat jayate jatihi. That which happens out of birth is jati. So, Brahmana jati, Brahmana varana is two different things. Brahmana jati is given the possibility ecosystem to become Brahmana varana. But just by jati, he doesn't get the varana. And any other jati is not denied to become Brahmana varana. Same thing for all varanas, all four varanas. I was waiting for the original reference. I got it, that's why I am giving you now. Vyutpatti, derivation of the word. Varana, varnyate anena iti varanaha. Varana, varnyate anena iti varanaha. That which is based on description of quality and action is varana. Jati, jananat jayate jatihi. That which happens out of birth is jati. Now let me come back to this. My vision for Brahmana Varana. 10% of the practicing Hindus should become Brahmanas by Varna. By Varna, 10% Hindus should become Brahmanas. Means collecting these 2 crore, 20 million scriptures, organizing, indexing, translating, building laboratories, not just libraries, laboratories, universities, where we conduct clinical trials, medical trials, scientific researches, everything gets organized, made user friendly for the humanity and shared with the humanity free of cost. I invite people from all over the world to share your time, treasure, talent. If you don't want to or don't have time, treasure, talent to give, at least give birth to 5 kids and give me 2 kids. So I'll bring them up as Brahmana Varana. Brahmana Varana does not mean they will become only sannyasis. They will grow as a Brahmana Varana. And even if they get married or take sannyas, they continue to be part of the Brahmana Varana. Till now, I did not have a religious freedom to run the Gurukul as per Hindu tradition. In India, Hindu Gurukuls are banned. Let me be very clear, it is the truth. In India, Hindu Gurukuls are banned. It's very difficult to get legal permission to run Hindu Gurukuls as per Hindu tradition. So now, fortunately, I have a place where I have a religious freedom to conduct the Hindu Gurukuls, Hindu universities as Hindu Shastra scriptures prescribe. So I request at least 10% of Hindus to become Brahmanas by Varana and share your time, treasure, talent. Even if you don't have or don't want to share your time, treasure, talent, give birth to 5 kids and give 2 kids for the Gurukul. Devote them for the Gurukul. We will bring them up in Brahmana Varana and revive Sanatana Hindu Dharma.